Can you make jello on Shabbat? The way it's done is that you take the powder, you add to it hot water, you let it stay in the fridge until it hardens, and you have yourself jello. But when it becomes hard, maybe it's a question of lush, megabel, the issue of kneading something that becomes into something hard, a mess, that should be forbidden. Chacham Avadia held that it's mutar. Many poskim held it's asur. Benuchat Ahava, Rav Moshe Levi, forbid it. But the Shevet Alevi said that it's asur because of that reason. It becomes samich, it becomes hard, and therefore it's asur. But Chacham Avadia says that it's permitted. Why? First of all, at the time that you're pouring the water to it manually, it is at that time liquid, and you don't have to worry of what happens in the end because that already happens by itself, what we would call grama. You're not doing it with your hands. Secondly, you're not going to have a question of makeh bepatish, because there's no makeh bepatish in Ochlim, as the Biur Halacha brings down in Shin Yudchet. Together with that, maybe you would say that it hardens in the fridge, that should be yasur. That we found the machloket, the Dovev Mesharim, and of Shomu Zaman Orbach. The Dovev Mesharim says that you're not allowed to make ice on Shabbat, to harden the water and make it high ice, and Rav Shlomo Zalman permit it. And Chacham Avadia holds lekula in that halacha. How about nolad? You're creating something that wasn't there. The Shevet Alevi says it's asur, but since it's a machloket, Sefer HaTrumah, and other Rishonim, like the Rambam, the Ramban, the Rashma that permitted, Chacham Avadia holds that this is the halacha that should be completely permitted. How about boneh? The isur of boneh should be over here that you're forming something from that liquid and making it hard. There's no isur boneh in Ochlim, that's first of all. And secondly, you don't have that intention that it would become into any shape. Rather, it just becomes hard. So whatever shape it would be, it does not make a difference to you.